Okay, it's time for the late spring unboxing of the kittens. I have four of them. I'm told they're all different colors, but I don't know anything else. Let's see what we've got. Look at them, they're so tiny. Hi, little ginger cat. Wow, this one's got boots. Little orca kitty here, black and white. Where's the fourth one? Oh, right there. I didn't see you. Black. You guys ready to come out? One of them was meowing up a storm, but not so much right now, huh? Let's see what we've got. Kind of don't want to disturb you. You're all looking so comfortable. Do you need to come out? Let's see. I can't tell where the black one begins and the tabby one ends. I think the mother was feral. Basically, probably a little too young to be away from her. They're about 4 weeks old, I was told. Hey, little black and white cat. Let me put you down here. And fresh blankets from the shelter. And some disinfectant kitty toys from previous litters. There you go. Okay, how about you next, black cat? Ooh, hi black cat. A little bit of tabby markings. Hi there. Yeah, you've been through a lot the last 24 hours. Here you go. I don't know if it's because it stands out more, but this ginger one seems to be the perkiest of them. Oops! Tabby wants to move. Come here, Tabby. Okay. Gosh, you guys are tiny. You definitely don't look like you should be away from Mom. You ready to come out? I think you were ready to come out from the beginning. Oof. Here you go. Have a look at everything. So there you go, the spring kittens. Black, black and white. Mostly black tabby. And the little orange one. Somebody squeaked. We got a squeak. Okay. And these guys will be ready for adoption in probably 4 to 6 weeks. Figured out the scratching post, sort of. piece of food. You're supposed to eat that, not pounce on it. Well, I guess your cat, you would pounce on your food. This is good. They're not shy at all. Thought about pouncing. I've hopefully left out the dry food for them. They're probably not quite ready for it yet. What was that, Squeaker? Look how tiny they are. That's right, it's for digging, not for eating. Hey, figuring out the dry food. Tastes better than the kitty litter, huh? Little yellow one seems to be the most developed of the four of them. It's a little bit bigger. I don't know which ones are males or females or even what proportion I have yet. I haven't checked. Oops, they've discovered shoes. But that one, the yellow one's a bit more coordinated. Mm-hmm.